Hey, this is Matthias here from Windsurfer.ai. Today I'll show you how you get LinkedIn Pages data into Looker Studio. Let's get started. To start, you head to lookerstudio.google.com, and then in there you click on Create New Data Source. Once you're in this menu, look for LinkedIn Page, and then in here you see a Windsurfer.ai connector. Click on this one. And you'll be prompted to authorize. Just click that blue button. And then in here, you click on connect your LinkedIn organic account. And then you grant access here. Then once this is done, you get your LinkedIn accounts appearing in a dropdown here. So for today's demo, I'm going to select this account. And once this is done, you'll see the finish button here in green. You just click on that one. Then the window will close. Then we click on connect. And now the fields are loaded. Now what you can do is you can click on explore, or you can use our built-in report, which is quite okay. So I use that one today, create report. And then the template will be loaded and the data as well. Now you see here, we got different types of fields. Some of them belong to the page, some belong to the configuration, some belong to follower, organization, and share. It's important that you do not mix them because each query can only consist of fields from the same type. Now you can go and customize your Looker Studio dashboard to your liking, and the setup is completed. Thanks very much for watching. Enjoy working with our connectors.